Dave Stockton has always been one of the great putters, and let's take a look at this stroke.
Soft hands, the good acceleration. Let's check in on that stroke with Mac in the Learning Center.
Well, as you've mentioned there, Jim Kelly, he has a very different stroke than Hale Irwin. He has more of a blocking stroke. What you're going to see here, if you watch him, is he's really forward presses the putter forward before he starts. So he has puts a lot of angle on the shaft. So he's going to need some loft on that putter. Now, when he takes the putter away, you're going to see that he hoods the putter going back, kind of a close to open, and really keeps that left arm leading the stroke, kind of a block stroke, and really, really one of the great putting magicians. Now, when we look at the left pitcher first, this is where you can really see that putter head stay back and the shaft lean forward before he goes. He's looking at the target right now. When he comes back to get set, he's going to go very quickly. Look at that lean on the shaft. And then as he goes away, you can see that club really hood and then block going through. It's a low to high stroke. If you take a look at this stroke, pitcher right here, the lower right-hand corner. Watch how low Stockton keeps this putter head going back, and also no rotation on the club going back. So let's watch it go back there. Very low to the ground, and now watch him kind of come up on it, but he doesn't turn the face over. Keeps it very square. Really puts a roll, great roll on the ball, though. Great putter.